not from here. Home versus Devils. First preseason game ever at Barclays Center. Standing where you only stand on a great to practice for other events. Well, we're here at Barclays Center, first ever NHL games, it says on the scoreboard. And now some people will get to see how I actually film these videos live. Are the Islanders logos up? Are the Islanders, banners up?
No.
It's the Nets. The New Jersey Nets.
Very nice setup.
What do you think of this place, though?
I think it's going to be very exciting for Brooklyn.
Well, the arena itself, though, isn't so dandy. Very high up.
Yeah.
But maybe it's better to sit high up here than down low.
Yeah,
it's slow. It looks like it's like just made.
Isn't it a shame that they're going to have to get rid of it right away again?
Yeah, I know, yeah. Well, these guys work hard, though, to change them, I mean, from basketball to hockey. Even like back in the day with Shea State, man, football and baseball, right. Switching in the fall.
Do you think the Devils are staying in a hotel in Brooklyn?
I have no idea. It's kind of an interesting question, but I don't know. No, they're coming out now. Well, it's not over now. There's the benches. Supposed to happen last year, but the lockout.
Yeah, we could have won last year.
Yeah, it was supposed to take this before the lockout.
And you waited just in case, right?
Yeah.
There they come. Waiting now. Move it, damn it. Is a Poso there? Come on, go out.
Come on out already, right?
I'm gonna zoom back and then come out, watch. I thought it was coming out first. Here come the Islanders too. Hockey in Brooklyn is underway.
Yeah, like the backup will be here in 2015.
They won't be. There's the Devils. You ever seen my overnight video from last year? The Islanders Devils? You ever seen the opening night video from last year? Islanders versus
Devils? Yeah, it was very cold. Hardly any fans are out there.
Yeah, it was mid-season. You know, it was like, yeah. So they didn't have any events or anything
very
either.
Cold indeed.
There's two goalies in the same area. And the Islanders are warming up on their side. Who's taking shots, Ibaka?
Yeah.
Is Mori Perron still with the Rangers?
Yeah, he is.
Oh, he is?
He used to be an Islander.
I know, yeah. And Moose tried out with the Rangers, I know.
Yeah, Moose actually wearing a Rangers uniform, too. But they were going with Perron.
Moose is good with the Devils,
actually. Moose is a good goalie.
For his age, too, though. He's really not that young, either.
Yeah.
8:54 left on the pregame clock. Islanders Devils. I'm really excited to see how this game progresses with the arena and the crowd and the scoreboard.
All I can tell you is it's definitely going to be a packer up tonight. As you can see.
Carl posts on the screen. 39 left in practice time. doubles by the net. Same by the Islanders. Game is starting soon. It's like 6:50 right now. Really excited. Game is gearing up, getting closer and closer. Sabonis on the ice. First time in Brooklyn. This guy's starting to pick up a little bit. So a lot more people are coming, but it's getting there now. It's picking up.
Oh, it's on the green. It's on the green.
Let's go. Gentlemen, it's your cup draw.
Brooklyn's about to come right now. Game. And the first puck drop, and that's from Barclays Center as we go. That is the shoulder puck. Minutes left in the first period of night. How'd you do with Pittsburgh?
A Brooklyn native of the United States Army.
Michael Rodriguez, 22, 22 points of the game. Jazz. It's a little life hanging out, having a good time for the Barclays Center. It's on that day.
Number 27, Edward Pitzel. Number 29, Justin.
Yeah, I was at home in 2015. So, see, start the final period of the first half of Barclays Center hockey game. New York Islanders versus New Jersey Devils. As you know, Devils are up 2-0 over the Islanders. And there's Corey Snyder. Where? Oh, I see. Oh, that's funny. That's the way he sits?
Yeah.
The entire game?
Yeah.
I didn't realize that he said anything. You want to play something like that? And a half to go.